Wagwan Mahimi?
Yeah, the main Hellboy.
Have you heard of this creative worship?
Is that when we face the people during the Mass?
Sort of, but I've just been talking to the director of worship and he says that God isn't just in here.
What?
He says that God is out there with the people and like in nature and in the trees and shit.
Have you been on the snuff?
No. And Father Grant also says that you and me, right, we have to come up with some innovative new ways for me and the brethren to pray. Got any ideas?
We could let a woman in the sanctuary.
Best not. No.
Another 50 years, maybe. What if we change the psalm?
No. No, we can't do that. No. No.
What does Percy Dearmer say? Look in the parson's handbook.
Good idea. Dearmer. Creative... Oh, here we go. Funny appendix at the back.
Right.
Creative worship. In creative worship, it's a very good idea to get something from nature, like a shell, or a moss, or a pebble, or some shit like that.
Sam.
But definitely not a conker, because they didn't like those in the medieval times. Yada yada yada. Once you've stared at your pebble for a long time and had like loads of deep feelings and this and that, it's best to put them in a big pile in the center, or in a bowl of water, which is totes emosh.
Yes, that sounds well said.
Oh, and it says best time to do this is after tea on a Monday, because that's what they did in the Salem Rite.
Well, obviously. Okay, well, you find some pebbles, and I'll find some tea lights, and we'll meet back here on Monday.
Sorted.
Do you think this sort of thing will catch on?
No.
Welcome to the DVD extras of William and Augustus, Act 2, Creative Worship.
Wagwan Mahimi?
You laughed.
I'm allowed to smile when I arrive.
Oh, okay. That's my fault then. We need to do some outtakes.
There's no one walking in, which is quite funny last time.
I like a little dance.
Has you heard of creative worship?
Is that when you like Facebook church? Oh, my fault. I didn't laugh, just screwed the line.
A funny hat is about 80% of the jokes.
Give me a funny hat.
You wanna wear the hat?
And also, Father Grant says that you and I, yeah, like us, we has to come up with some new exciting ways for us and the brethren to pray.
All the gaps should be long and obvious. Because laughter is...
Do a little dance.
No.
Go on, do a little dance.
No, I'm not doing a little dance.
Do a little dance! Hello, I'm Robert Church. This isn't the show, this is just my own private living room. This is what I do to relax.
That is totally believable.